I request you all to tune up your mind with this attitude as we think the Lord is in His holy temple.